you're managing to not look too damp.
I'm actually alright. I don't feel like
my hands technically
rock solid. Well, look, it's cold, but it doesn't dampen our spirits, does it? Because you're here for this really exciting premiere. And tell me how the experience was for you, because this is your first big movie, isn't it?
Yeah, this is my first movie. I've done television, but it's the first movie I've done. Been on it. It's amazing. It's such a great thing to be part of. It's such a magical film. So
yeah, and did you have to run the set in the same way? Were you looking after everyone on the set?
But it's such a lovely experience. Everyone's really comfortable. The atmosphere is great.
And what were you acting opposite? Obviously, Paddington was it just something on a stick?
I don't know how these two all get on brilliantly. And well, sometimes we have to master class as well. You are such a young actor, you work with these huge names. What was it like working with your
favourite? They met the light of one, but mostly was a man crouching on the ship with a ball on a stick, which we had to look at. Use our vast imagination.
Obviously Paddington is quite an old character, but he's still very cheeky in this. What was it like filming with Paddington? Because he didn't turn up for filming all the time, did he?
No, he didn't. He was quite difficult, so I have to admit.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Jolie, why did you decide to play the role? What was what motivated you to take the part in the movie?
Lots of things. I love the character. The character is very funny and quirky and mad. And this is like that David Heyman was producing it. He produced Harry Potter and I love him. He's brilliant. And walking
the movie. It seems like it's a great cast. Stuff. It's watching the Natural History Museum. What was that like?
Did you watch the movie already? Or
have
you watched the movie already?
No, I haven't seen it yet.
What do you think about the PG certificate that the movie got? Do you think they exaggerated?
Well, I haven't seen it, so I don't know. I can't imagine why it's got PG. I really can't. But I haven't seen it, so maybe I'll just see it when I come out. But I can't. Apparently, it's just in a shoe wearing a woman's dress. Each case to the next certificate.
Thank you.
Okay, so just in a few words, to try and Paddington for people that are thinking of going to see it.
He's a mischievous character. He gives a lot of people when he wants to take him and he wants to love him. But he's a gentleman in his heart. He's just really polite to everyone and he's always positive about everything. So that's what makes it.
Why should people go and see the film?
It's amazing. There's so much more to say. It's a fantastic film. It's got everything you want. It's action, it's adventure, comedy, it's such a
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, Maddie and Sam.